next one was written on my piano in my hallway. I was going to catch a train to London, and I didn't quite make it to catch that train, but I did catch the song instead, and it's called Let It Hurt.